Boxing fans, here we go as DePaula Chevrolet presents four rounds of action in the women's welterweight division. Our judges, Glenn Feldman, Wynn Kintz, Matt Ruggiero, and our referee, Ken Zimmer. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. She comes to us tonight from Frankfort, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. She weighed in at 145 pounds and wears black trunks. Tonight she is appearing in her fourth professional bout. Please welcome Michelle Kidd Garland. And her opponent fighting out of the red corner. She comes to us tonight from Albany, New York. She weighed in at 146 pounds. Pink trunks, black trim, professional record, 3 victories. Only 1 defeat, 1 win coming by a knockout. Please welcome Sarah, the Knockout Q. Referee Ken Zimmer has our fighters' final instructions.
Ladies, I want to make a clean fight. Protect yourself at all times. Listen to my commands at all times. Touch gloves, let's do it.
4 rounds. Both away.
Yeah! Good job, Sal!
Put your hands together. This is the fourth and final. Boxing fans, before we go to the scorecards, can I have a round of applause for both of these fighters? And after four rounds of action, we do go to the scorecards. Judge Matt Ruggiero scores the bout 38-38 even. While Judge Winkin scores the bout 39-37, and Judge Glenn Feldman scores it 40-36, all for your winner by majority decision, Michelle Kid Garland. How about a big round of applause also for Albany's